if we're going to be together again, I want to pray for the truckers again because we got a lot of truckers out there ready to fight back by freedom and by peace. Now we need to defend. The only way to defend is by the peace and the grace of God. And that's what we're going to do. The Bible always says that God truly loves us. He really does. Take a look in Psalm 316, which says, "For God so loved the world, he sent his only begotten Son, and whosoever believeth on him shall not perish but have everlasting life." That means he so loved us that he's willing to give us. He so loved us so much that he's willing to give us everlasting life. The only way for us to receive. But if we just follow and need to repent of our sins. Now we got truckers out there trying to get the people on their toes to get us back on the right track of freedom. We need freedom. Freedom that God gives us. It's not because what our Constitution says, the Bill of Rights says, but because of God. God made the laws for the reason. He gives us freedom for that reason. He gives us the rights for that reason. And that's what our truck drivers are doing, to defend the same rights that God give us. And that's what we're going to do, is to make America great again. So we're going to bow our heads and pray for the protection of the truckers. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, Lord. Lord, just put your hands on the truckers, Lord, as they try to give us freedom by standing there, honking the horns, and to let us know how important it is that our freedom is so important because you made the freedom. You made the rights and the laws of our land, Lord. Although we are so certain of losing all that because of the racism of sin, Lord, that lead us to be full of corruption, Lord. And the government know that I'm sinning, but they can't take it, Lord. They know they can't take it. When the people itself willing to give up their life, their jobs, their careers, their trucks, and anything they have, to know that your truth reigns and your truth will win, of knowing you will win. Lord, just hold those truckers in your hands, Lord, and let freedom ring and let freedom honking. Lord, just protect them and guide them, Lord, and show peace to everyone, Lord, including our enemies who want to do a truck girls harm and do us harm because we expose them of their sin with you all doing the same, Lord. You expose of their sin by using us to expose of their sin. You are using us for a reason to be chosen. Lord, just help us to be brave enough to stand on the rights and the freedoms and let these people know that they are sinners and they sinned and need to turn to you. Thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord. Lord, just help us to make America great again. Thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord. Lord, be with back, Lord, there and anybody else that's ready to stand for freedom. Thank you, Lord, for this day. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Thank you. Bye. truckers, keep me going.